Oh! got hit on the arm.
Yeah.
caught him for traveling, right? Traveling. Did the hop again. Oh, he was over. That's why I say they susceptible to the cuts, because we've been running pick and roll the whole half. But when somebody cut, it's over. Came out on Joe time with that lineup, but we beat them already. We thought they were for play. No, you ain't coming on Tissus. You ain't coming with the killers. Two halves in basketball. All right, let's make this run now. Make this run. Thank you. cut it down. We do got defense, so. Going about an 8-point run right now. They waited until they missed the shot and blew the whistle.
Every school, you have to do it. But they're going to have the same result. The people they put in.
That's the first damn time the roller been hit.
All weekend.
All weekend. All damn near all year. What do you mean? Come back if the clock don't stop on free throws. The clock ain't stopped. This is a different game now. We ain't get an and-one yet on that joint. Work the clock. They only, now look, the clock stopped now. Now see that? The clock stopped now. Oh, he getting the towel. That's the only reason why. Man, it's damn near impossible to come back with that Joe not stopping. I just want to know why they're running the clock. We wasn't down 20. See if they start the clock back up. Yep. Clock back to ticking. Stop it. that baby. Just run the clock.